For some UNO students, the fall semester got off to an unpleasant start. During move-in week, they're targeted by a couple of busy thieves. Now we have video of them in tonight's Crime Stoppers. It's the night of August 20th. Two guys ride up in that black car right there. We get our best look at them when they walk through one of the hallways. One guy starts searching cars in another parking lot while the other acts as a lookout. Since it takes a while, the guy in the Maverick shirt decides to climb some stairs, possibly to give him a better view of the area. Eventually, after destroying a lot of property, stealing from a number of cars, they leave. Here's another look at them. One had on that UNO t-shirt and black socks cap. The other guy was dressed in white shorts and a white t-shirt, had short hair. If you know who they are, get in touch with Crime Stoppers. You can call, text, or email that tip. Whichever way you choose, you'll remain anonymous and could get paid a cash reward.